Welcome to the maths class. Let's study subtraction today. It is denoted by sign minus. So let's understand subtraction using one example. Right? So Sia has 5 balls. So we can see there are 5 balls here. Now her brother takes away 2 balls. So takes away means they are not with Sia now. So we will cross them. And we will remove them. Now we will count how many balls are remaining with Sia. So what we have done is, we have done a minus here. Takes away is always means minus. Okay. So total number were 5 and we are subtracting 2 from 5. Okay. So let's count it together. 1, 2 and 3. So now 3 balls are remaining with Sia. So the subtraction of 5 and 2 is 3, right? So what does it mean? Total number of balls were 5, 2 were taken away. So the answer is 3. So 5 minus 2 is 3. Let's understand subtraction with line method. Okay, so here we have to subtract 4 from 6. So what we will do, we will draw 6 lines here because we have to subtract from 6, right? Now we have to subtract 4 from 6, so we will cut 4 lines. Okay, so let's do it. 1, second is cut, 3 and 4. So 4 lines are cut. Now we have to count the number of lines which are not cut, right? So the answer is 2. So let's repeat this example. We will draw 6 lines and then we will cut 4 because we have to subtract 4 from 6. And the number of lines which are not cut is our answer. Okay. So it's an easy method, but it will need practice. So I would suggest you to practice more on this. Okay. So first you draw the number of lines and then you cut the number of lines for the number which we have to subtract, okay, and then count the number of lines which are not cut. So this is the method, this is the line method. Okay, so I would suggest you to practice more. So there are a few points which you need to remember. So let's see what are the points. So when we subtract 0 from a number, the result is number itself. Okay, so what does it mean? If we subtract 0 from a number, the number is, so we will get the number in result. Like if we subtract 3 minus 0, so the answer is 3 itself. Okay, so here we have drawn 3 lines, but 0, it means we will not cut any line, right? So the answer is 3. Okay, now you understand. Second thing is, when a number is subtracted from itself, then the result is 0. So when we subtract like 4 minus 4, the result is 0. Or 6 minus 6, it means if both the numbers are same, the answer is 0. Right? Here 4 minus 4 is 0. And you need to remember that 0 minus 0 is also 0. Okay? So there are few things which we need to remember, right, student? So subtraction would need more practice. I would suggest you to install the app, Class 1 Maths Olympiad IMO app. I have developed this app. This app has two sections, practice test and mock test. In practice test, you will get lesson wise questions, so you can do more practice. Thank you and all the best.